Prison Tycoon, under new management. I can't express to you how long this loading screen was. As I was staring at it, I imagined that the producer wanted to represent all the races here, but made a very important decision to swap two of the races based on their roles. Otherwise, cancel culture would kick in and there would be rioting in the streets. For all that loading, I am greeted with a 1990s PC game. I don't like simulation games that make me do something I'm avoiding doing in real life. And right now I am actively trying to avoid running my own prison. I love how when the prisoners arrive, they just walk off the bus and go past the cardboard cutouts of guards and then into a holding block. Never in the history of the penal system will that ever happen. I also love how the prisoners aren't secured and the corrections officer walks in front of them with his back turned. This game gets a 5 out of 10.